How's it going? I know it's been like a little over 3 weeks since I made my last video, and there's good reason for that. I'll just give you a rundown on pretty much what happened, and then I'm going to do some tapping with the pretty much everyone's favorite. Said, I think I got a phone in the mail in this. But I'll give you guys a rundown on where I've been and then do some tapping with that. Let's see. I think I uploaded my last video on the 6th. Like 2 or 3 days after that, I'd planned on recording a video. This happened once before back in May, but I all of a sudden started getting a really, really sharp pain in my stomach. Like, it's hard to describe, but it was one of the worst pains ever. Just like when it happened once before back in like May, after like an hour, it just went away. I was like, what the? But so I was basically like, okay, if this happens again, I gotta get it checked out. Something's going on. So that happened like the night I was gonna film, so I was like, okay, I'll just put it off till the next day. And then the next night came around, and it basically happened again, but for like 15 minutes. So I was like, oh my god, whatever, tomorrow I gotta go to the doctor or something. Got up the next morning, and I was in, like, the worst pain I've ever been in my entire life. Like, it was really, really bad. I was practically, like, hunched over. Like, it was awful. So basically, I had a friend take me to the, it's like a medical center. It's not the actual hospital. It's like a medical center, because the hospital here in town is always like super, super busy, and it takes forever to get in there, no matter like pretty much what you're there for. And this place usually gets you in a lot quicker. So I went to the medical center, and basically they got me in instantly, and helped me out with some pain medicine and stuff. Was there for like 4-ish hours until they could actually get me a room at the other hospital. So, like I said, that place is like really busy 24/7. So they basically had a theory that it might be pancreatitis. So they took me in an ambulance from that place to the actual hospital, and like ran a whole bunch of tests, like CT scans and all this stuff, and basically found out that I had like really, really bad pancreatitis. I had gallstones, and I was like severely, severely dehydrated. They said it all had to do with, like, the same thing, pretty much. So they said everything was, like, inflamed, and it was bad. But, so basically, what they assumed happened was, like, your gallbladder makes gallstones, and, what they think happened was a gallstone blocked my pancreas from being able release its enzymes and stuff, which caused it to get inflamed, and then it all went downhill from there. But so basically I was in the hospital for total 6 days. I was in there for 2 days. They were doing just like nonstop tests. And then, that was the worst 2 days ever because, like, while they were preparing me for surgery and stuff, I wasn't allowed to eat or drink anything for 2 days straight. You want to talk about, like, being thirsty? There's a random fly in here. Anyway, I couldn't even chew on ice. It was that bad. But basically, after 2 days, I woke up one morning and they were like, whoever couldn't do surgery today, do you want to go in and do it? Like, okay. But it was really quick. It was like 45 minutes and they were done. But after that, I was in the hospital for another, 4 days, I think. But so far, since the surgery, I haven't had any pain. I've had pain, but not, that pain. That's pretty much gone. I had my gallbladder removed. But, so... Basically, after I got out of the hospital, what day was it? I went into the hospital on the 11th, I think. All that stuff, I've basically been laying around for a little over 2 weeks because I just haven't felt up to filming. I've wanted to film. It's just, it's hard to explain. Post-surgery is, really weird. You get tired really easily and stuff. And I just haven't wanted to overexert myself. It's weird because I started out with, a normal sleep schedule. And, it's slowly getting back to normal. Normal for me. Which is, super late. But, hopefully... somewhat normal schedule now for uploads. Sorry for being gone for so long. But, so that's where I've been. Surgery. It was not fun, but I'm glad I got it over with. Let's get on to the tapping. This video part post-surgery, having no appetite at all, literally, every, food you can think of, just sounded terrible. Slowly going back to normal. Still get the occasional pains from everything, you know, healing and stuff still, but guys enjoyed it. I'll be back in a couple days with a new video. But yeah, now that I'm finally back to my old self, hopefully I'll have a new role play out this week. If I can get all that set up and have time to do it. Yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys soon.